Good morning students, you are most welcome on Sanskaram YouTube channel, and this video is dedicated for class 8th competition section. In our last video we discussed on the short question answer of chapter 1, and in this video we also discuss on the short question answer of chapter 1. So now start from question number 38. How do the irrigation requirement of a wheat crop differ from that of a paddy crop? So answer of this question, we add some line from our side. So our answer is on page number 11. Here is our answer, and we add these lines that paddy crop or rice crop is a summer season crop. So paddy crop need more irrigation or more water, and wheat crop is a winter season crop, so it need little amount of water, and our answer start from here. Paddy crops is transplanted in standing water and require continuous irrigation, where other crop like wheat, gram and cotton etc. do not require so much water. For cereals crop like wheat, irrigation is needed at only 3 stages: before plugging the field, at the time of flowering, and at the time of development of ground. And you can write your answer from here. This is the answer of question number 38. Question number 39. Question number 39. Explain why the frequency of irrigation of crop is higher in summer season. So we get our answer on the page number 12. Yes, our answer is start from here. The frequency of irrigation of crop also varies from season to season. For example, the frequency of irrigation of the crop is higher in summer season. This is because during the hot days of summer, the rate of evaporation of water from the soil and the leaves of crop plant is increased. So answer of question number 39. Question number 40. How are weeds removed from the crop field? Name one implement used for weeding. So our answer is on page number 15 and 16. Now we search it. So our answer starts from here, that removal of weed by pulling them out with hand, first point. Second, the removal of weed by using a trowel. And third point, destroying the weed by spraying special chemical called weedicides. And the instrument used for weeding is trowel. This is the example, or you can write the answer of this, the name the one implement used for weeding. Question number 41. If weed is shown in the kharif season, what would happen? Discuss. So answer of question number 41 is on page number 2. Types of crops. Our answer start from here. If wheat is sown in the kharif season, it will not grow well. This is because wheat plant cannot tolerate too much water of the rainy season. It's complete. Now question number 42. Which of the following are kharif crops and which are rabi crops? So paddy, maize, cotton, soybean and groundnut, they are the kharif crops, and remaining are the rabi crops. Now question number 43. What is a crop? Give two examples of crop. What is a crop and give two example of crop. So our answer of chapter question number 43 on page number first. Our answer is here, crops. When the same kind of plants are grown in the field on a large scale to obtain food like cereals, pulses, vegetable and fruit, etc., it is called a crop. For example, crop of wheat. For example, crop of wheat and rice. You can write down these examples also. Our next question, question number 44. What are the two types of crops based on season? There are two types of crops, kharif crops and rabi crops. Give one example of each type. So our answer is on page number 2, heading in the types of crops. That based of group, all the crops are categorized into two main groups, kharif crops, rabi crops. Kharif crops, the crops which are shown in rainy season are called kharif crops. Example, these are the example, and rabi crops, the crop grown in winter season are called rabi crops. They are the example of rabi crops. Next question, question number 45. Name the various agricultural practices in the right sequence in which they are undertaken by a farmer. So our answer is on page number 2 and 3. In base topic, in basic practice of crop production, our answer starts from here. First point, preparation of soil. Second, sowing. Third, adding manure and fertilizer. Four, irrigation. Fifth point, removal of weeds. Sixth, harvesting. Seventh, storage of food grain. Question number 46. Describe briefly how soil is prepared for sowing the seeds. So our answer is on page number 3 and 4, in preparation of soil. Describe briefly how soil is prepared for sowing the seeds. Our answer is here. The soil is prepared for sowing the seed of crop by plugging, leveling and manuring. What is the plugging? The process of loosening and turning of soil is called plugging. From here, next point, the plug soil is leveled by pressing it with a wooden leveler. This is called the leveling. And our third point, manuring means adding manure to the soil. They are the 3 points. That in the soil is prepared for sowing the seed. Next question, question number 47. Why do farmers carry out leveling of the plugged field? So our answer on page number 4. Our answer starts from here. That the plug soil is leveled by pressing it with a wooden leveler so that the top soil is not blown away by wind or drained off by water. Our नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 48. व्हाट आर द एडवांटेज ऑफ सोइंग सीड विद ए सीड ड्रिल. व्हाट आर द एडवांटेज ऑफ. सो आवर आंसर ऑन पेज नंबर 6 इन लास्ट पैराग्राफ. यस स्टूडेंट्स, आवर आंसर इज हियर दैट एडवांटेज ऑफ सोइंग विद ए सीड ड्रिल. फर्स्ट, by using a seed drill for sowing, the seed are shown at correct depth and correct intervals or spacing. Second, the seeds shown with a seed drill are in regular row. Third, when the seeds are shown in furrow by a seed drill, the seeds get covered by soil and hence these seeds cannot be picked up and eaten by birds. And fourth point, sowing by using a tractor driven seed drill save time and labor. This is the answer of question number 48. Next question, question number 49. Explain why the seed should be sown at right spacing. Answer of question number 49 on page number 6 in second paragraph. Yes, students. Our answer is start from here. If the seeds are shown too close, then plants formed from them will be also be too close and will not get enough sunlight, water and other nutrients. Thus, an appropriate distance between the seeds is important to avoid overcrowding of plant. Next question is question number 50. What is plugging? Name any two implements used for tilling the fields. Answer of question number 50 on page number 3. In preparation of soil. So our question is, what is plugging? The process of loosening and turning the soil is called plugging, and plugging of field is done by using an implement called plug. So first implement is plug and second cultivator. Now last question number 51. State two beneficial effects of plugging the field. Beneficial effect of plugging. Our answer is on page number 3. So these are the beneficial effect of plugging. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You can write down any two facts. Thank you, students.